Hi guys, my name is Varun Dixit and I am a realtor in Noida. Today I have brought a new residential project for you. The project name is Parks Laureate and it lies in sector 108, Noida. Now let's see its sample flat.
Guys, this is a 4 BHK flat with servant room having an area of 4874 square feet. Now this is a marvelous entry with an 8 feet high door and a long foyer. Now this is your living room and this is a really a king size living room. You will get imported marble here. You can easily host 12 to 15 guests in this room. This is a good size attached balcony with this room. You can have a soothing view of the green garden from this balcony. Now this is your dining room. They have put 8-seater dining table here, which is well adjusted and complementing the space. This is a small storeroom. You can use it as per your requirement. Now this is your kitchen. This is a full room size kitchen, leaving space for your refrigerator. One good thing is that you will get this modular kitchen as it is. There is an attached utility balcony facing garden, so you can work in the kitchen and enjoy the beautiful greenery outside. This is a way to your servant room as well. This is your servant room with attached toilet and a door to fire staircase. Here is your common washroom. Hanging toilet seat and wash basin are there. Here is an additional family room with attached balcony. You can use it as living room or you can make it fifth bedroom easily. Here is the attached balcony with this family room. Now this is the first bedroom of the house and can also be used as guest room. It comes with an attached toilet, balcony and a cupboard. And here is one of the main USPs of this flat. This flat has balconies all over three sides. And these balconies are running balconies connecting one room to another. Now this is the second bedroom of the house and can also be used as kids room. This bedroom has a study table for your kids, attached running balcony, a dresser area and a personal washroom. In this washroom you will get shower cubicle. You will get wooden flooring in this bedroom. Here is your running balcony. This is the third bedroom and can also be used as parents' room. Here you will get a wardrobe, balcony, and a personal toilet. Now finally, here is a master bedroom. There is wooden flooring in this bedroom. This is really a jumbo size bedroom. You will get a dresser area, a dressing table, a master toilet, and a huge personal balcony with this bedroom. You'll get shower cubicle and a bathing tub in this toilet. Nobody can access this balcony apart from the master bedroom. So your privacy will be maintained. Now let's move out of the flat and observe the view while going out. On my left hand side, there is second bedroom, family lounge, dining room and kitchen. On my right hand side, there is third bedroom, first bedroom and living room. Modular kitchen and wardrobes are the part of standard offerings with this flat. This is fire staircase and this is regular staircase. There are three lifts on every floor and this is the tower entrance. This is the main entrance of the society. This is the outside look of the project. That is Noida Greater Noida Expressway. This is the first gate of the project. This is Laureate Clubhouse plus commercial shops. Now this is the second entry of the project. And this is JLL office for maintenance.
So now guys, we will discuss some important aspects of this project. On one thing you will agree that the flat was very spacious, well ventilated and well lit. The flat was having balconies on three sides, so you will have plenty of sunlights. Guys, Parks Laureate is a ready to move project, so you can move immediately if you want so. It is a king size luxurious project. You will be amazed to hear the apartment sizes. Guys, Parks Laureate is situated bang on Noida Greater Noida Expressway and it is 5-minute drive from Mahamaya Flyover. So it is one of the few projects in Noida which are closest to Delhi. This is a 3-side open project and there will be 3 flats per floor with 3 lifts. And every flat will be having minimum 2 side facing. One is roadside, one is inside garden facing. Power backup will be there, potable water will be there, car wash will be there. There will be round the clock security and there will be CCTV surveillance. If I talk about open area facilities, then you will get 1 basketball court, 2 volleyball court, 2 lawn tennis court and 4 badminton courts. Kids play area, party lawn, jogging track and amphitheater. If I talk about club facilities, then there will be 2 clubs. One is social club, another one is Laureate club, in which you will get recreational pool, party hall, bowling alley, swimming pool, squash court, bowling alley and gymnasium, spa having steam, sauna, jacuzzi, chiller bath, massage parlor and beauty parlor, aerobics, yoga and meditation center, table tennis, business lounge, indoor games room, banquet and conferencing, cafeteria, crèche, laundry and daily needs store. And finally we will discuss its prices and sizes. There is one 3 BHK with servant having an area of 3302 square feet will cost you around 3.02 crore. There is one 4 BHK plus servant having an area of 4000 square feet will cost you around 3.63 crore. There is another 4 BHK plus servant having an area of 4874 square feet will cost you around 4.41 crore. If you are looking for a 3 or 4 BHK flat in Parks Laureate, then do contact me on my given number. Me and my team will be glad to help you. Finally, if you like this video, then do like the video and subscribe my channel to see the next hot project in Noida. Also, if you have any query, then you can ask me in the comment box or WhatsApp me personally. Thank you guys. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.